Okay, today, guys, I'm gonna share a beauty hack that I have. I genuinely hate doing my eyebrows because I don't think I do them very well. So I try to perfect it as much as I possibly can. So I start out with this foundation primer. Okay, it's the general primer that you put all over your face, that you're supposed to put all over your face. So I put it, it's translucent, so I put it on my eyebrows. So I put a little bit on each eyebrow right here. So what we have here, there's that. Then I sit there and I take the brow definer, precision brow liner, and I have to have my mirror. Okay. As you see, they're filled in, they're not drawn in, they're not anything, they're just there, right? I don't like them to be that crazy. But there's that. So here's the hack. I go and I take my foundation. Okay. And then I take a Q-tip and I put it on the end of the Q-tip. Well, I guess the primer kind of it too. So then, first, I forgot a step. And also, if you don't have enough color and you want enough color, use the it's the eyeliner, and you kind of like go in there, and you see, and you say you put a eyeshadow or something in there. Now to set it, here's it. This is the lash primer. Okay, all kinds of hacks up in here. So here is, we go in and we just kind of set it. Okay, in both of them. Again, this is translucent, so you're not going to see it, okay, if it gets anywhere, but it will most likely, it might make it go wonky, right? It might make it go wherever. So what you do is you take the foundation, and I hate cleaning my brushes also, so I never really have a clean brush, so I use a Q-tip, and then I sit there, and I go in, and I just make sure that it is perfectly done. Okay, go in here so I can see it perfectly in here. And then you have a clear and defined line. That went over it. Anyway, there you go. There's my beauty hack. I hope you enjoy it and I hope that you use it. If there's any questions, feel free to email me. I'll put the links below to the different products that I use for the different Mary Kay products. Enjoy!